Hey, Spike, old boy. Mike, my big brother. Long time no see. Put it in. So, Mike, what you doing in this part of town? You know, I figured I'd just pop in and see what my little bro was up to. Hey, what do we have here? A fresh slab of steak? Your half, just like old times. So these are the grand digs, eh? We don't have no fancy doghouses at the junkyard where I live. I gotta say, I'm a little surprised that you can stand a place that's so, clean and boring. What the? You didn't tell me there was a cat here. That cat? Don't bother him. He's usually got enough sense to stay out of my way. We get our share of strays at the junkyard, too. Here's how we play it over there. Good afternoon, cat. Are you comfortable?
Night.
Then.
Hey, hold this. No. Oh, no.
I never met a cat like
that. Yeah, hey.
There, you see? Gets their blood flowing, so to speak. Okay, you give it a shot. Maybe one last one for good measure. He'll have a ball with this guy. There ain't gonna be no fraternizing. You know, I always forget how much fun we have together. Yeah, me too. So, Mike, how long you planning on staying? Mike? Look, Spikey. Huh? There. That'll be two more bones, Spikey. I can't believe you fell for that. I'm feeling like we could go on with this all day. All this winter is making me thirsty. He's a little slow.
I'll get that, Spikey. No.